let's make some delicious fish tacos. We cooked our fish in this delicious honey cilantro garlic marinade. For one of the toppings, we decided to make a fresh cabbage slaw using cilantro, mayo, cabbage. Then we took some of our tortillas and we decided to use avocado, our fish, our cabbage slaw, and you can use pico de gallo, but we used our fresh summer salsa. And there you have it. There's our easy, delicious, and fresh fish taco.